close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And
approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 240 pounds, the world heavyweight champion, John Cena.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. David Otunga squeezing down on the head. Oh, tremendously painful move to the spine. David Otunga has the headlock. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. Great move. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Huge power move. David Otunga controlling the head. Oh, geez, lights out. Ooh, elbow to the heart. These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Big time strength there. We're out of night, ladies and gentlemen, where tens of thousands of fans will witness an incredible main event.
Oh, yeah! The WWE Champion's gonna be in action! You bet I'm ready for that!
This personal animosity exploding between...
He's in big trouble! That was an impressive suplex! Hey! He's going for it again! That's it. He's out.
Look out.
Big power bomb. Watch out here.
A barbaric blow to the back of the skull. This could be it. Oh my, what a move.
Look out. Good grief.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. What a maneuver. Ooh, a little showboating going on here. He may get the three count right here.
Two, three.
Otunga gets the win.
Here is your winner, David Otunga.
Man, what a contest! We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.